Nero Anatomy of Stress. The autonomic nervous system, especially the sympathetic nervous system, regulates immune responses, while cytokines produced in the immune system also affect neuronal activities. Lymphatic systems, including amygdala, lateral spectrum, infralymphatic, insular, ventromedial, temporal, cortical regions, and several hypothalamic and brainstem nuclei have been identified as the central sites that regulate stress-induced sympathetic nerves activation. All amygdaloid subnuclei receive physiological information from both lymphatic regions, while the lateral and central subnuclei receive sensory and immune information from parabrachial nucleus and medial genicular nucleus. Output to the hypothalamus mainly originates from the medial amygdala, while output to the bed nucleus of the strain terminals originates from the central amygdala and the medial amygdala. Look at this picture. The brain, parts of brain involve stress. Hypothalamus, look at this, red in color. Amygdala, green in color. Look at this, green. Hippocampus and fornix in blue in color. This place. Bones, golden color. And pituitary gland, pink. So this is. So these are all the parts of brain directly involved to stress. Neuroanatomy, parts of brain involved to stress. First, hypothalamus. Second, amygdala. 3, hippocampus. 4, prefrontal cortex. 5, locus coeruleus. 6, raphe nucleus. Look at this picture. Sympathetic and parasympathetic nerve systems directly involved to the stress. Other anatomical parts are spinal cord, pituitary gland, and adrenal gland. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.